Hello guys, welcome back again to another video. If this is your first time of seeing my face, hi, my name is Bukola, and if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for clicking back or for coming back on my video. You guys, in today's video I'm going to be talking about SPF, and I know that it is cold or harmattan and you think it is not advisable to use an SPF. It is a lie. Like, you should be using SPF throughout the whole season, winter, summer and all of that. Then you should be using an SPF. So I know it is a harmattan period, and I know we all don't want to be going out and looking white. You know, there are some SPF that you apply on your face and you're going to be looking so white. But I'm just able to like bring out three good ones that I'm very sure of that you can try. One for combination and oil skin, the other two for normal skin type. And you guys, I think the most common word being used in SPF is UVA and UVB. UVA is the one that has the strongest wavelength, and this is what is responsible for aging. So if you think your SPF is only protecting you from getting dark, or is only protecting you from hyperpigmentation, then definitely you might be getting it wrong. In fact, some people always watch out for SPF that has strong UVA, and I think the ones I'm talking about today has strong UVA, which is going to help you with your aging, which is going to help you with aging. I know we all don't want to age fast, we all want to age like fine wine. So you guys, the second one is the UV, because I know you'll be familiar, you'll be seeing UVA and UVB. The second one is the UVB, and that one has the shortest wavelength, and that is what is responsible for the skin burning, sunburn, hyperpigmentation, dark spots and all of that. So any SPF you are getting, always make sure that it has UVA and UVB. So you are going to be using one stone to kill two birds. So if you're always thinking SPF is only for hyperpigmentation and dark spots, then definitely you are getting it wrong. Major people even use it because of aging. So that's why you need to jump on it. If you are watching this video, or you have been subscribed to my channel for a while now and you still haven't gotten an SPF, please and please, before we remove you from our clique, go and get an SPF. Guys, the very first one I'll be talking about is the Aqua Sun Gel SPF 50. I kind of feel like the three I'll be talking about in this video as an SPF of 50, but this particular sun gel has an SPF of 50, and it helps you. It has a strong protection against UVA and UVB. But I know if you have gotten it, or if you have ever used it before, you will notice like it is gel like it is like a gel, and this is something I would recommend for somebody that has a combination and oily. I reviewed a very good cleanser for those that have a combination and oily skin yesterday, so if you have not watched that video, you can as well go and watch that video. So this particular Aqua Sun Gel SPF 50 has a strong protection against UVA and UVB, and it is gel like and one thing again that you will notice while using this particular sun gel is that whenever you apply it on your face, you will notice that your face is a little bit glowing and all of that, and you can use it in the sun. It is not going to clog your pores. You are not going to have a tingling feeling, because there are some SPF that I've tried that once I apply them on my face, I used to have a tingling feeling. Sometimes I used to have acne. Yeah, if you don't know, there are some SPF that are not good, are going to give you acne. But this particular one, you can try this one if you have combination or oily skin. So it is gel-like and it does not make you sweat a lot. So this particular one is something you can try if you have combination and oily skin. Second one I will talk about is the Bio UV Water Essence SPF 50. I told you guys all the ones I'll be talking about in this video as an SPF of 50, and this particular one is non-comedogenic, and I think it is made in Japan. If you are used to Instagram, or if you are always on your feed and you notice there are some skincare advertisements that comes up, then you will notice that people have been advertising this particular one very well for like a while now. So this one has a strong protection against UVA and UVB, so you should be sure that you are getting the benefit of the two. And if you use it, this is water resistant, but it can only hold for 80 minutes. So if you have applied it and you have entered inside the water and all of that, and you think there is no need again, after 80 minutes you need to try and apply again. So this particular one is non-comedogenic, and I think you are going to love it, because you need an SPF and you need to get one. So it has a strong protection against UVA and UVB as well, and I think it is a great try. So if you are interested in trying an SPF and you really do not know which one that you can use, then definitely you can try this particular one. And I think it's not expensive. It's around that $20 to $25, and for the job it does, because this particular Bio UV water essence can be used for both the body and the face. So it's as if you're using one stone to kill two birds as well. So this is as well a very good try if you are looking for an SPF to try.
Yeah, it's the third one that I'll be talking about is the Cosrx Soothing Aloe SPF. You might have seen this one as well because I think a lot of people are now using it. I'm even seeing some influencers even using it and making video about it. This one contains aloe extract, and if you watch my video yesterday, I made a review about the Cosrx salicylic acid cleanser and as well their snail essence. I'm sorry guys, and as well their snail essence. So this as well is something you can try, and it is not expensive as well. It is made with aloe vera extract, and I think we all know how good aloe vera is on the body. It has a strong protection against UVA and UVB. I basically sorted these three out myself because I know they do a very great job, and that's why I decided to sort these three out. And I know that you can easily access them. Like, if you know how to search for videos, if you know how to search for brands on Instagram, you can easily access this thing because they are popular. Like, they are selling, people are using, people are sharing their own reviews about it as well. Because I don't want something that I'm going to review that is going to be so hard for you to get. So if you just go to your Instagram and just go to your tag, just type in skincare videos, it's going to bring out people that sell for you. So go to their page and be sure you are convinced enough to want to buy from them. So this SPF are between the range of $20 above, and I don't think they are that expensive. So these three can be used, the two can be used by all other skin types. The other one that I said, it is for combination, it is best for combination and oily skin. It is not as if other skin type cannot use it, but it is best for combination and oily skin. So that is all I have to say about this SPF. And don't forget that because it is Amatan does not mean you do not need an SPF. You need an SPF throughout the season of the year. Don't put your skin at risk. Do not risk anything during this time. I know we all are going to hate like a fine wine. So you guys, I'm going to definitely see you guys in my next video. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please click on the subscribe button, turn on your post notification so that you get notified each time I drop a new video. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. So much better. I don't fit to your bars, beauty queens without no flaws. You can do better. I dare you to be wilder. I don't fit to your bars, beauty queens without no flaws. You can do better. I dare you to be wilder. I want to be silly, baby, dance the night away. I'll kick my shoes off if I want.